Hello and welcome back to Operation Freedom. So, this is where we're going to be this time around. North Krige Crest, however you pronounce that. So, let's just get right into it, shall we? There's dudes everywhere. Several heavies. Fine for the whole family. Right up here, dude. Yeah, you just go flat like that. Hi. You can take a dirt nap, too. Let's work our way back around. Now, obviously this time around I'm not restricting myself to bow and knife kills. Because I just don't feel like it, honestly. There you go. Still making sure that I mark everyone. Also, I have to be careful because patrols roll up right there. But if I leave bodies lying around, bad day. In not a very big area. There's the stairs. Don't like that. Taking around the front where the patrols are. There's another one. There's no rhyme or reason to their patterns either. Dumbest posts. So, right, here we go. Good opening. No alarms. That's part of my problem solved. Sniper rifle to punch through these dudes' helmets. So, up close and personal, not good. Right.
Hey! Friendly?
Why are you going around the back there? Why are you coming over here? meant to be there. You keep going over there.
Why did I make that bed?
What? If I kill this guy over there until this guy goes away, then that could be good for me. But until this dude pisses off, there we go.
Doing that.
Okay, back over there.
At least this ain't that island with dinosaurs on it.
Come on, over there. No! There we go.
What keeps doing that?
Nothing.
You know what I need? I need a good bed.
I can hear you!
I know you can. Or rather, I know you think you can. That's
it. Sleeping around.
Get in the bushes! Take a nap. One of these floor guys down.
Right there, dibs, man, dibs. It is totally mine.
They're gonna see him as soon as they come around.
Whatever you say. Yep, made up my mind. Okay, buddy. Hey, hands off. It's mine. Okay, okay. I wouldn't dream of it.
Oh, boy. No, where are they going? They're just gonna come here. Right.
Sand and water. Sand and water. Sand and water is... it's called mud.
Why did they hear that over there? Oh, shit. Is that heavy gonna come all the way around here?
What the?
I hate snipers. They never move where I want them to move. Alright, he's going to make the body as soon as he gets around there, but he's going to advance up to it. So, once he gets back here a ways... Okay, now as soon as he sees the body... if he sees the body.
Oh, Jesus!
There we go.
Doing that.
All right, Biggin. Good timing. He's gonna get to about there, make the body, then gonna make him.
What's that?
He walked over the body. Shut up! These dudes are really non-perceptive. Leave you to last. Looking that way.
I can't believe he's kicking more than me.
Trolls are in here now. Figures. Hey, dude. How's it going? And just because this has taken so long already. Hmm. that's what happens when you take it nice and slow and measured. Just take your time. You can get 100% stealth on any camp. Problem is, just may not be able to take your time, or you may not want to.
The outpost is ours, but if you want to truly help the Rakyat, you should check out the bulletin board.
It's all me.
Shut up.
This is all me.
I wonder if arrows can set off barrels. Yep, they can. And I think that's a good bombshell to end this on. So, see you next time.